hosting us here, actually. My name is Özgür Durmaz, and I'm the general manager of Mersin Science and Technology Park. This time as a visitor, this is the first time that we're visiting GITEX. GITEX is the most valuable fairs that we believe, and eight of our companies are attending to a trade delegation. And also in Technopark, we host 80 high-year value-added technological companies, and we are ready to collaborate with the GCC countries, and also we're looking for partnership, and we're looking for sustainable relation with GCC. That's why we're here at the moment, and two of our companies are the members of the cybersecurity cluster that has a booth here at the moment. So the cluster has more than 200 members in Turkey, so they are ready to collaborate on the cybersecurity sector. It is very beneficial. I recommend everyone in the technology sector to either have be an exhibitor here or be a visitor here. So while we start to attend to GITEX 4 years ago, we had no customers from here. Now all the companies attending to GITEX have customers and relations here. We would like to foster our companies to have more relations with them. Actually, it's really crowded. We were finding it bigger and bigger each year, and we're looking for the governmental side to collaborate with each other for the future, and our companies will be really helpful for that. And one more thing for your channel, we have an ICT cluster in Mersin Technopark, and we are standing and working in our three buildings, and this is Technoscope. This is a science and technology park, creates high technology, and we are ready to transfer the technology to your country, and we are ready to get the technology in your country, and GITEX helps us to do this, so we do it with pleasure and with love. So everybody's welcome to Turkey to visit us, and we're always ready to come and connect with the attendance of GITEX, and thank you for the organizers, and thank you for you.